Zelensky, it is good to see you again. This is our 7th visit together, and welcome back to Washington, D.C. As I have made clear on our 6 previous meetings and throughout Putin's brutal aggression and war against Ukraine, my support for the people of Ukraine is unwavering. I have been proud to stand with Ukraine. I will continue to stand with Ukraine. The United States cannot and should not isolate ourselves from the rest of the world. Isolation is not insulation. So then, the United States supports Ukraine not out of charity, but because it is in our strategic interest. We will continue to provide the security assistance Ukraine needs to succeed on the battlefield. President Zelensky, I am clear. Putin started this war, and he could end it tomorrow if he simply withdrew his troops from Ukraine's sovereign territory. Nothing about the end of this war can be decided without Ukraine. However, in candor, I share with you, Mr. President, there are some in my country who would instead force Ukraine to give up large parts of its sovereign territory, who would demand that Ukraine accept neutrality and would require Ukraine to forego security relationships with other nations. These proposals are the same of those of Putin. And let us be clear, they are not proposals for peace. Instead, they are proposals for surrender, which is dangerous and unacceptable.
We have to end this war. We need a just peace, and we must protect our people, Ukrainian families, Ukrainian children, and everyone from Putin's evil. And we are grateful to America for supporting Ukraine.